Regular booster shots a must in COVID-19 future battles, genome expert says. With new variants emerging in different territories, scientists are now considering the importance of vaccine boosters to counter viral mutations. These boosters can improve the performance of the original vaccine formula and fix the loopholes exploited by mutations. To help develop these boosters, the COVID-19 Genomics UK is giving researchers worldwide access to the deepest pool of knowledge about the genomes of SARS-CoV-2. According to Reuters, scientists now have an estimated mutation rate for the COVID-19 virus. The pathogen may mutate once every 2 weeks, but that's slower than HIV or influenza. Plus, not each mutation every 2 weeks will lead to something as concerning as the new variants. Some mutations may hinder the virus. But for mutations that may lead to concerns, boosters are what experts see as solutions. Sharon Peacock, head of COG UK, said, "We have to appreciate that we were always going to have booster doses. Immunity to coronavirus doesn't last forever. Companies that have rolled out the first formula of their vaccines are now making adjustments to address these variants. Among many variants, the priorities are both the UK and South Africa variants. These two are capable of denying whatever humanity has gained in the current vaccination efforts due to high transmissibility rates." The consortium's mutation leaderboard is dominated by three variants: the UK or B.1.1.7, South Africa or B.1.351, and Brazil or the P1 variants. Peacock is also worried about the South Africa variant because of its two exceptional new traits. The variant could easily spread due to its better grip on host cells, and when the immune system detected it, it could dodge antibodies. The latter reflects reduced immunity against the coronavirus. For Peacock, one of the many things she learned from fighting this new deadly pathogen is humility. In its wake, the coronavirus has shattered businesses and jobs and claimed millions of lives worldwide. So, humility and vaccine boosters may be a good combination to stop these variants, including an unknown variant possibly hiding in the shadows. The consortium clarified that there is only one strain of the COVID-19 virus. There aren't clear lines yet to divide the virus into strains, unlike other viruses. Strains are only used when a virus has two or more versions with distinct differences in biological properties and behavior. Right now, the coronavirus only has variants due to mutations in its genome. Yet, how it attacks human cells and spread across communities remains the same. We'll be right back.